Today we're talking about surviving. People without food can't survive.
Then it draws you in and makes you want to say, I can do something about that. I can fix that.
And then...
good.
Yes.
You see?
Yeah. And I love seeing these kids having a better life day by day because of the stuff that Frances is doing.
That's a beautiful gift. You just don't get trust handed to you. You have to work and earn it.